Ooh, an apple tree. Oh my god, Mia, come and help me.
Wait there, Coco, I'm coming.
Ugh, okay. By the way, I have a question, Mia. Why do apples fall from the tree?
Oh, little one, it's because of the gravitational force of the earth.
Wait a minute, what's the gravitational force?
Dear Coco, it's the force that attracts objects towards the earth.
This sounds fascinating.
Oh no, it's raining, Coco. Do you know what it means?
Yeah, I know.
It means we would have to go back home.
Okay, but I have another question for you.
Seriously, Coco? In this rain?
So I wanted to ask you, where does the rain come from?
Coco. So, I have to answer your question. And my answer is that the rain comes from the seas.
But how?
It rains when the water goes up into the clouds and cools down. It comes to the earth in the form of rain.
Ooh, that's interesting.
Come on, Coco. You're getting all wet. Can we go home now?
Sure.
Oh, what a long day has it been. Finally, we have reached home.
Yay!
Coco, what are you waiting for? Run to your room and put on some new clothes before you catch a cold.
How would I catch a cold when I'm not even feeling cold?
Oh, Coco, enough of your silly questions already.
Wait, they're not silly. How dare you?
Fine, I'll answer them. The cold droplets of rain will fall on your body and lower your body temperatures, which will eventually affect your immune system and make you very, very sick. So run to your room already. What are you waiting for?
Fine. Mia, wanna go for swimming inside the ocean?
Sure, why not?
Why is the water so salty?
Oh no, did you get the water in your mouth?
Maybe? But why was it so salty?
Dear Coco, the reason why the water was so salty because the dissolved minerals settled down deep inside the ocean, which create the salty sensation.
Oh, Mia, we should come on more picnics. It's so much fun.
Why not, Coco?
I wonder how plants get their beautiful green color.
Good question, Coco. The simple answer to your question is that the plants contain a chemical called chlorophyll. This gives plants the green color.